yourself now, Jack. It's time.
No, it isn't. I'll take care of him.
You will?
Yes, I'll be your mother now.
I don't want another mother. I want a friend.
And a pet. Of course, we have nowhere to stay, so we'll move in with you.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
My house is in shambles, and I hardly have room. Of course, you can come home with us.
And you shall join us, too.
You'll not return to the castle.
I'll gladly help you with your house. There are days when I actually enjoy cleaning.
I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you're meant to have children.
But how can I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother. You'll know what to do.
Alone.
Sometimes people leave you.
Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, lived a young maid.
Protect the wolf or steal from the giant. The wind is dark, the light is dim, but now there's you. go. There's more to learn of what you know. Into the woods, but not too slow. Into the woods, it's nearly midnight. Into the woods to mind the wolf, to eat the witch, to harm the giant, to mind to eat, to harm to think, to teach the joy, to go to the festival, into the woods.